historical figures. Back when I was in Chicago State, I was doing a theater play. I was slim and skinny back then. I played Malcolm X. But these days, now I can play Dr. Martin Luther King. wow. Quite historic. Quite historic. I'd like to see that more of us, you know, can get along and get together and just excel and keep on trying to change this world for the better.